Well, 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 hello, Bob Singer here at the Parkway 5th Annual Park and Play Cruisin'. We've got classic cars all over the place here at the shops of Grand Prairie. It's been a great afternoon for this, too, Saturday afternoon, September 19th. And, this is for PARC, of course, an organization that does a lot in the area of helping out citizens with living disabilities and helping them to pretty much enjoy a good, complete, full life. They even have some job training for people who can actually participate in a little bit of work and help out with everything in the world. A fantastic organization, and this has been a fantastic afternoon of classic cars, live music too on the way. The Blues Brothers are going to be performing. Rod Stewart, Peoria's own Rod Stewart impersonator, that is. Also, a band from Iowa called Coupe de Ville is going to fire up the stage here this evening. So, I hope that you were able to make it out and join us for this. It's been a fantastic day, like I said, and I want to say thanks to the Parkway organization for inviting us to be a part of this afternoon. A lot of great classic cars here this afternoon from all across Illinois. Well, actually, a few places outside of Illinois, too. Hey, it's mostly local cars that are included in this show, and everybody was invited to just pay a $10 fee and put their car on display, too, here this afternoon. Well, let's take a look at more of their machines.
Number one.
Thank you.